It sounds like you'll have no trouble getting into the Nortia province, at least.
I don't think so. The problem is getting into Ruhr City itself, or even close to it.
We can't exactly just take an airship through the airport like we're on some pleasure cruise.
And approaching the city along any of the highways is a surefire way to get arrested.
Not that there are any good places nearby to land the courageous in the first place.
And that's why we're calling you, Gwyn. You wouldn't know of any other ways for us to get near, would you?
You came to the right person. I happen to know the perfect way.
You do?
You know that Spina By Road to the west? There's this little stream that runs along it. I used to fish in it all the time back in my younger days, I'll have you know. As it so happens, you could trace its source all the way back to the mountains of Ymir.
Hold on. So you're saying we should sail down from Ymir to Ruhr?
Exactly. It won't be the smoothest ride you've ever taken, what with the rapids and all, so you'll need to be careful. But I'd still say that taking that is your best bet for sneaking as close to the city as you can.
It sounds promising, at the very least.
I like it! It's just like being in a spy novel!
And you would know a thing or two about spies, wouldn't you?
Should we make our way to Ymir, then?
Let's decide who's actually going first. We can only get so many people on a boat.
Thank you so much for your help, Grandfather!
Oh, think nothing of it. What kind of man would I be if I didn't help my adorable granddaughter in her hour of need? And I never want to pass up a chance to put my less than adorable daughter in my debt. Sounds like my number one protege is in a bind too. I can't very well have anything happen to our wanton womanizer.
We'll help Angelica however we can. Take care, all right?
We'd go with you if we could. Unfortunately, someone's got to stay and look after the courageous. And then there's the whole boat issue on top of that.
Please, do what you can for Angie. For me, for George, and for Crow.
We will. Probably fish here. Whoa, this is a big one. Whoa, this is a big one.
Safe for now.
Bring it on.
Let's move. Chance! Now!
I can do this! Now! My turn. Now!
Got you!
Too slow! It's my turn! Analyzing the enemy's vitals. I've got it! Your turn!
Here I go! Sit!
Right! Now's our chance! I'll back you up! This is it for you!
I'll handle it. Target's eliminated. Let's get going.
I did it!
No complaints here.
Everyone!
Now!
Got you! My turn!
hostiles neutralized. Guess we're safe.
I've got it!
I hope we're strong enough to take that monster off.
This one's dangerous. Stay
too slow!
Right!
Here I go! Overdrive!
Now's our chance!
Emma, with me!
Of course! Analyzing the enemy's vitals. Analysis complete!
No problem!
Light! Rain upon us!
Okay, it's safe for now.
Done.
Spy with my little eye the goods.
Here they come. Careful, everyone!
Now!
You're done!
No problem! Now's our chance!
I'll back you up!
Nice shooting, Elisa!
Together we're un-
I'm so-
That one's gonna be a pain.
This one looks dangerous! Be careful!
I can do this!
Here I go! Overdrive!
Light! Rain upon us!
It's my turn!
Dance! Aster Flare!
I can do this!
Now's our chance! I'll back you up!
Okay.
Yeah, now!
Okay, it's safe for now.
Thank you.
while since we were last in Ruhr Airport.
Yeah, not since our field study here.
I'm pleased to hear that everything seems to be going well for you. I believe it was the goddess's guidance that brought you here, after all. I may be limited in what I can do to aid you, but know that you have my full support.
Thank you, Father. I will keep striving to do everything I can. Now, if you'll excuse me... Welcome to Ruhr Cathedral. Have you all come to pray for the goddess's guidance?
Strange. I've never seen her around here before.
I guess she must be new. Kind of an odd time to take your vows as a sister, huh?
True. I guess the church may be working on its own independent initiatives to bring the war to an end. I suppose.
The church has its own vast network of connections they can call on.
That's very possible.
Thank you.
we're not getting anywhere. Especially when the Alliance has the city so completely under control.
That's for sure. Wandering around's given us a lot of information, but none of it actually relates to why we're here. Could there be something we're missing?
It's mine.
I can't imagine you're getting a call from someone on the Courageous, either. There's no way they're within calling range.
Well, only one way to find out who our mystery caller is. Hello?
Is that you, Elisa? It's Yuna! How have you been?
Yuna! What a pleasant surprise! I'm doing just fine. How about you?
Me too. But more to the point, I realize this is a bit sudden, but could you come meet me at the diner? We've got something really important to discuss with you.
If it's that important, then sure. We tried visiting the diner earlier, actually, but the door was locked. Hold on. How did you even know I was back in Ruhr?
I'll tell you that when I see you. Anyway, later!
Wait, hold on! She hung up on me.
Yuna's one of your friends, right?
That's right. She told me she has something important to talk to us about. She wants us to meet her at Devance's Diner near the city's west exit.
It's not like we've got any better leads. Let's head on over.
Well, it's open. I guess they aren't taking the day off after all. Yuna! Devance! Are you in there?
Oh, there you are. It's open! Come on in!
Well, if you say so.
Thanks.
Yuna! Devance!
Hey there, Elisa. I see you've got your friends with you.
Oh, I've missed you, Elisa! I'm so happy to see you're all right.
Yeah, same here. So, what was it that you wanted to talk to me about?
Oh, you know.
Please, allow me to explain. I've been eagerly anticipating your arrival, Class 7.
Sister? Wait, didn't we just meet you back in the cathedral? What brings you here?
Wait a second. You sound a lot like... Are you... You couldn't be.
Oh, but I am.
It really is you!
Angelica?
Oh, hey guys. I sure wasn't expecting you to come all the way out here after our talk.
I never would have expected to find you in that getup of all things. You're the last person I picture when I think sister, so the thought never even crossed my mind.
Then my disguise worked even better than I thought it would. Finally, all that crap that got drilled into my head on how to be a lady while growing up came in handy.
Moving right along, what made you disguise yourself in the first place?
Oh, I'll explain that while I'm bringing you up to speed on everything else. Devance, you mind bringing out some hot drinks for us?
Sure thing!
Thank you.
time to shine!
It's my turn!
My turn!
Right!
Just watch.
Well, then, off we go.
Dare I ask if you intend to travel dressed like that?
Naturally. I'm as loved as Adios herself around these parts.
Is this really her?
Thank you.